But it's a bit like the Limerick hurling selectors yesterday. They're a bit slow to change their corner back. And Armagh are victims of that too today. Here's a chance for McDonald. He's inside the Tyrone cover. Great save by John Devine. Armagh have it once more. Oisín, McConville. Armagh are back in business. 9.5 minutes into the second half. The breakthrough finally comes.